Yo, what's going on, YouTube world out here? I'm here for you music lovers, here with another banger here in the Pulse 880 Radio, the Boom Boss. I'm the Petty Man here in studio, here with another banger. It's from Ideal. The name of this song is Whatever, the summer of 1999. These cats had a short stint. Boy, they sure hit the ground running. Let's listen to it. Let's get right to it. Ideal, Whatever.
Ideal, Y2KG, in a real collab. Uh-oh, make a dance to this. Yeah, Ideal, come on, make a dance to this. Let's go.
Whatever you wanna do, love, whether it's at the crib or the club, yeah. It's all up to you, love.
Ideal with Whatever, man. I tell you, the 1999, this group come out and recorded this album. It's crazy, man. You know, R.L. was a big part, mastermind of this group, these four guys, man. And it's sad to find out, man, that one of these guys got killed back in this February of 2021. His name was Cedric Swab Cotton. He got stabbed to death in the convenience store, a homicide. So it's sad to hear that. Rest in heaven, that young man. And but this was a good group, man. Very short stint. They brought in the 2000s, you know, with a banger, man. And RL was really putting that spin on trying to keep that New Jack Swing going. And these guys came in with whatever, and they was, you know, kind of on that same style as Nex. These guys all kind of like came with that same flavor and vibe of like Guy. You know what I'm saying? It was really trying to keep that New Jack Swing going, that type of music with the hip hop, R&B, everything kind of mixed together. You can even hear LiL Mo, if you know her, LiL Mo. She's actually doing the hooks in the background to this song. She came out with a couple of cuts. It's a very short career also. Beautiful young lady, man, but she jumped on board during this summertime of binge that these cats was doing with all this New Jack Swing, man. So that's ideal, whatever, man. Y'all get in there, y'all can read all about this song and about this group that's in our descriptions. We try to do that too, so you learn a little bit more about the tracks and not just, you know, we vibe from it, but we want to know a little history about where they come from. So, man, I'm the Petty Man here from the Boombox at Pulse 8 Radio here in Atlanta, Georgia, in the studios of Kings Broadcasting Studios. So y'all hit the thumbs up, hit the subscribe button. Give me some comments. Send me some more tracks, man. Y'all piling them in. I'm trying to get them out fast as I can, man. So appreciate y'all, man. Y'all love and peace, man. That's it, man. Ideal. Whatever. What if you want to do?